It's 9 a.m. live from the news station. You're watching Good Day Orlando.
If you are looking for something fun to do this weekend, you got to go and check out the Mount Dora Art Festival.
It is one of the best in the nation, ranked 7th, actually. And David Martin is checking it out this morning, showing us all the beautiful artwork that you're going to be able to see. Hi, David.
Hello there, Amy. Hello, Bob. Saturday and Sunday, 43rd annual, 43 years. That means this thing started back in
75.
Yeah. All right. So Christina Rosenberg, I got to ask you, how do you choose the 291 artists to come to this festival?
It is a juried in arts festival. So, you know, we have roughly a few hundred people that do jury in, and then it gets kind of voted, and that's how we get our artists.
So they're good.
They're good.
Let's talk with some of them. Chelsea from Castleberry. Good morning. How are you?
I'm great.
What do you make here?
So I do copper plate etchings. It's a Renaissance era technique. I etch into a copper plate. I burn with the acid, and then I ink the plate and run it through a traditional printing press.
There's the copper plate right there, huh?
I have a printing press right here. My printed piece, so you can see when you print it, it comes out opposite to the plate. I also included in the actual bigger pieces a little piece of the copper, so you can see the process.
I love that. The before and after, in a way, right?
Yep. And they're all based off of Celtic mythology. And if you would like to visit my booth number is D46, and my website is artbychelsea.com.
You nailed it. Thanks.